My name is Jafar.
And why were you kicked out from the camp?
Because it's difficult to be there if you don't have money.
So how many days have you been kicked out from the camp?
I think 14 days. I'm here in Albania, in Tirana, for I think 3 months.
For these past days, where have you been staying?
Just in the city, anywhere, in garden, in parking, in anywhere.
So our
Cartona, you know.
Mm-hmm. Have you eaten?
For food?
Yes.
Food, I ask just Albanian people, they help me. For me, the best people in the world is Albanian people. So we took water, cold water, and we anywhere.
Anywhere?
Yes.
So how many of you guys have been kicked out from the camp?
I think 5.
What about the others? How have they done it with the food these past days?
I think everyone he found the solution like this. He found the solution. He asked people, Armenian people, for 100 lek, 20 lek, anything.
So why have you been kicked out from the camp, you and the other guys?
Because in the camp, if you don't have money, the director, there are so many Russians.
So are you saying that if you don't pay them money, you must be kicked out from the camp?
Yes.
But why?
This is the... He's the... She
the policy.
Like this, yes. I think it's... firstly, it's God's plan. God's plan.
God's plan.
It's a destiny. For Palestine to hear. 4 months. Working. It's too hard. It's too hard to work in from Palestine to here. For me, I hate the camp, firstly. They don't treat us like human. We are all human, but we have trouble. We have trouble, we have war between Palestine and Israel. I lost my cousin, my father in jail. They don't treat you like a human. Understand?
Are you saying that the people that direct the camp are corrupted, are taking money from you to stay in the camp?
Yes. When we go out for your country, it's too hard. There is some good people like you, and some bad people. The Albanian people it's very good. Just they must. When I ask someone for something, he don't know my history. I lost my father. I lost my cousin. I lost too many family. Understand? I'm not a sinner. I ask just people for money, for food, for anything. Understand? This is all. The message. Sorry. The message that I can thank you. Please, for all Albanian people, just respect us. We are in trouble. We are very in trouble. When I ask you to give me something, it's. I'm not. It's the only solution. It's the only solution. If you don't give me, it's your choice. But I just need some help. War. It's not too good for leaving your country and leaving your mom, your family. It's too hard. For me, the last message I can tell to Albanian people. Because I respect them too much. Just if I ask you for something, you can help me. If you can help me, just tell me a good words. It's like you help me.